Here's Favreau towards the net, turned aside by Rittich. Runstrom with it, has Turcotte on his left. Runstrom with a shot, he scores! 1-0 Los Angeles!
Well, the fourth line for the LA Kings, Bush, comes up large. Here's the battle level. Evangelista loses the puck with the pressure coming from Turcotte, and then Grundstrom, with Saros, the much smaller goaltender, goes down. He just airmails it to the far side.
Yeah, you can tell Grundstrom, I think at first he was thinking pass.
So Nashville back at full strength. Shots 18-13, Predators, Kings have a 1-0 lead. Shot score! Now 2-0! Turcotte is first in the National Hockey League!
Trevor Lewis grabs the puck there, Bush. Exactly!
Thank you. Wow, what a finish.
What a pass here by Moore. But, you know, Bush, we should go back and watch. How does Moore have so much space coming through the middle of the ice there? And then there you see that quick little hands.
From the Baltimore Skipjacks, 91-92. The prior season, Alfie Turcotte was the leading scorer. Played for Barry Trotz at 85 points. And now his son Alex with his first NHL goal. And now the Predators on the right back. Tyson Barry.
After review, there was incidental contact with the goalie. We have no goal.
And now a shot by Forsberg stopped. The pass across, broken up. Novak with it for Nashville. Defended by Kopitar. Now Nyquist shoveling it back out. Forsberg in front, score!
And somehow Forsberg, we talked about nobody getting to the front of the net. Forsberg goes to the front of the net. Watch the battle level there. He pulls this puck, and he's able to throw those hands up towards the crossbar. As he gets it, he pulls it, and Rittich not able to move from right to left.
It's not a power play goal, but it may as well be.
Tired. And then David Poile hired Trotz as the first head coach here in Nashville, and now Trotz succeeded him as general manager of the Predators. Puck out in front, score! 3-1 Los Angeles.
Trevor Lewis.
His first in 17 games.
Effort by Turcotte. There's Byfield, who has an extended shift. Byfield stays with it. Turcotte finds it, and then Byfield's the one that passes his puck right out. Watch the play. Turcotte's going to come in, and then Byfield with this long reach is going to find this puck right there.
What a play.
Good news for Nashville. There's still another TV timeout to come, so you can rest some of your big guys during that break.
There's Novak, slides it across, pass in front. It's now a 3-2 game. Tomasino scores for the second straight game for Nashville.
Now your mindset changes. They got control here, and then it's stolen. And I think it ends up being Tomasino's the guy that stole the puck, I believe, from Kopitar. What a pass. Was that Yossi that made that pass?
Yeah, it was.
Wow, what a pass. What a play.
Battle for the puck behind the Los Angeles net. Sissons, shouldered by Deneau. Puck sent down towards the empty net. It's in. 4-2 Los Angeles. The former Nashville Predator, Fiala, into the empty net.
45, Bruce.
Yeah,
that area.
They could not get off the ice. There was a time earlier when Moore had a chance to get it out cleanly, didn't, and they got stuck out there. So this one going between the posts is,
as the Kings are going to win for the first time of their last five, only the third of the last 17. 4-2 the final here in Nashville.